Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Let's Learn with Mechanical Engineer. So today we are going to design a disc brake rotor, as you can see it on the screen. So what exactly is a disc brake rotor, what is its use and application? I have clearly mentioned in the description, so please go through it once. So now, as of now, just let's begin with the design. Let's sketch it on the front plane. Draw two concentric circles, dimension them 73.60 diameter, and the other one being 106.40. Extrude this thing by 2 mm. Okay. Again, sketch it on the front plane. Make this central line for construction. Draw trapezium. This length is 6.5 and this length is 15.5. I'll just make symmetrical. Press Ctrl and select all the three lines. Make it symmetric. Okay. Basically, this is the sketch. Now this is 9.60 and this vertical height being 37 mm. So now I'm going to extrude this thing again by 2 mm. Okay, to sketch on this face, now take a circle 6 mm. This vertical distance is 6 mm. Just align this with the center. Now this extrude cut. Okay, now just take the fillet of 1 mm. With this corner, this length 2 mm. Yes. Okay. Again, give fillet of 1 mm to this edges. 1 mm. Okay. So now just copy. I mean, just mirror pattern this thing. Select the circular face and features. We'll select more. The two and this thing. Boss extrude 2. Okay. So this is. I'm sorry. I just forgot to mention the angle. Equal spacing by of 3 mm. Okay, so this is going to look. Again, sketch on this face. Take a rectangle. Smart dimension this thing. A vertical height being 7.5. And horizontal breadth being 3.7. this center from the center to center distance is 45 mm. Okay, now extrude cut this thing and pattern it. Circular pattern. Increase the number 25. Okay. So this is going to look like. Basically, these slots are for heat dissipation and weight reduction. So now I'm just giving an appearance to it. Sorry, my PC is running too slow now. Okay. A metallic look. Metal. Cast. Basically, the rotor is made up of cast iron. So, as of now, I'm using a carbon steel. Okay, so our rotor disc is ready. So guys, thank you very much for watching my video. If you liked it, please subscribe my channel over here. Thank you very much.